Hello, this is Yannis Varoufakis with a message from DiEM25, a message for comrades, friends, fellow travelers in France. The regional elections that will be taking place in France are one of the battlegrounds for progressive transnationalism, for radical Europeanism, with which to defeat austerity, climate change, xenophobia, not only in your area, not only in your region, but across Europe, and why not, through our Progressive International across the world. DiEM25 members are participating in the coalition Lille Verte 2020 pour changer, calling out the current socialist mayor on her hypocrisy regarding migrants, pushing for participatory democracy, for the green transition, for free transport, for social housing. Frédéric Laroche, our member from the National Collective, is running in Lille. We need to support DiEMers who are campaigning in that large city for the things that we hold dear in our hearts regarding our regions, our country, our Europe, our world. Carpe diem.